Dear viewers, please note that this video shows you the laws as precise and concise as possible, the way you have to write in your exam. Elaborate explanation and practical applications of these optical phenomena are beyond the scope of this video. I have over 200 videos on elaborate lessons in optical physics in my channel that you can consult as per need. Dear viewers, you are my greatest inspiration. Your kind words of appreciation motivate me to keep making more videos. When an incident light beam impinges upon a non-metallic surface plane of the interface between two dissimilar media of transparent material, some part gets absorbed, some part gets reflected, and some part gets refracted or transmitted, so to speak. Refraction of light is change of direction of the wave propagation at the interface of two media.
A ray of light from medium 1 of refractive index N1 is entering medium 2 of refractive index N2 at an angle of incidence theta I. Incident beam at an angle theta I is transmitted into the second medium at an angle theta T. Thank you.
I have numerous videos on geometry of refraction and image formation by lenses. Please browse through my channel and watch. Please remember to like, subscribe, share.